Sometimes I lay under the moon, thank God I'm breathing. Then I pray, don't take me soon, 'cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when the negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't want to fight no more, there will be no more wars, and our children will play. One day, one day, one day, one day, one day, one day. It's not about win or lose, 'cause we all lose when they feed on the souls of the innocent. Blood-drenched pavement, keep on moving though the waters stay raging. In this maze you can lose your way, your way. It might drive you crazy, but don't let it faze you, no way, no way. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when the negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around, because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't want to fight no more, there will be no more wars, and our children will play. One day, one day, one day, one day, one day, one day. Today this all will change, treat people the same. Stop with the violence, down with the hate. One day we'll all be free, both you and me, under the same sun, singing songs of freedom. Wayo, wayo, wayo. I've been waiting for, I've been praying for the people to say that we don't want to fight no more, there will be no more wars, and our children will play. One day, 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 one day.
but me and my true love will never meet again on the bunny, bunny banks of our glory. A wee birdie sings and the wildflower sings, and in sunshine the waters are sleeping, but the broken-hearted can stay second spring again. And the wakeful may cease, pray their greeting. Oh, he'll take the high road, and I'll take the low, and I'll be Scotland afore ye. But me and my true love will never meet again on the bonny, bonny banks of the glory. On the bonny, bonny banks of the glory.
Thank you.
to find any truth in your lies. Now my soul is the things I don't know. My weakness I feel on this finally show. Lend me your hand and we'll conquer them all. And lend me your heart and you'll just let you fall. Lend me your eyes and change them to see.
Stories. You guys think I'm going to do that? Yeah. I might do that at some point, but it's not going to be tonight. Okay. Actually, what I'm going to do is I'm going to overcome a lifelong fear of stage fright. And I was sitting next to Mr. Hart earlier this week when we were listening to Mr. Barthold. Remember Mr. Barthold? And I don't know how it came up, but I asked Mr. Hart if he remembered when I sort of made a public promise that I was going to get up and perform. I'd never been on stage before. I'm very self-conscious about singing. And I asked Mr. Hart if he remembered when I said that. And he said, of course I remember when you said that. You said that within the first month of being here in 2007, right? So that's 9 years ago, guys, 9 years ago. And I'm embarrassed that it's taken me this long to do this. So I needed to recruit a coach to help me through this. I am determined to take care to check off this fear of mine. So I've hired Mr. Burritt. Didn't really hire him, but he's my coach. And I'm going to let him explain what we're going to do now.
Well, you all know that Mr. McCusker and I are Grateful Dead fans, otherwise known as Deadheads. And every morning, or most mornings, he plays a Grateful Dead tune. And probably you guys don't know what he's playing, and you don't recognize the song. So I thought maybe I should teach you guys, or we can teach you guys, a Grateful Dead song. Okay, so we put the lyrics up here on the screen. It's a very simple song. I'll play the chorus first, so I'll be teaching you the chorus. And then Mr. McCusker and I will sing the verses. Please feel free to join along with the lyrics. And at the end, there's a la-da-da-da part that you can join in. Even if you don't know the words, even if you don't know the song, by then it'll be familiar enough that you'll be able to join with us. You guys game? You ready, Mr. McCusker?
I'm ready.
Thank you.
I gotta tell you, this was as much fun as I thought it would be when I was sitting there all these years and thinking, God, I wish I had the guts, the courage to get up and do it. And I was kind of the athletic guy. I didn't do that kind of thing. And that's why when I see all of you guys up here having so much fun, trying something new for some of you, it's just wonderful, just wonderful. And this was, what a treat. I have to say, it's a big reason why I finally got up here is because Mr. Bird is such a good friend. He's a great coach, he's firm, he's encouraging, he's supportive. He sort of walked me through and talked me through everything. And made it really, really comfortable. So thank you very much, Mr. Burke.
Oh, you're
I actually have a thank you gift for you, Mr. Burke. This one.
Oh.
I never realized there were so many fans of a yellow tie, but it is going to be ski holiday tomorrow, boys. You guys have had a really, really good run. We've waited a little longer for this holiday than we thought we were, and right now I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Frost. He's going to share a couple comments. And then you'll get a nice long extra sleep and so on, and maybe a later breakfast. So.